In Washington, the nation honored the Nautilus skipper, Commander William Anderson, with the Legion of Merit. The crew received the first presidential unit citation awarded in peacetime. We salute the courage and determination of our Navy for discovering a strategically important seaway under the top of the world.